Came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. I came to win.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. As you see, I pulled the YouTube shirt out of retirement. I haven't worn this shirt in so long. It's been a long time since I've worn it. But I'm gonna start wearing it again. Hopefully it's not too dark because this room is kind of dark. But I did open the window up a little bit to get some natural light in here. Also, side note, don't forget that the giveaway is going on. There will be two winners. So that can happen probably within the next month when I get to 200 subscribers, hopefully. So just be on the lookout for that. I did a video about it on my channel. Also, guys, make sure you click that bell when you watch my videos just to make sure you receive a notification for every video that I post online. I know the YouTube notifications have been messing up lately, so people have been getting notified about the videos. Just to make sure, because the other day I did post 5 videos in one day. That's the most videos I ever posted. So, just in case you might have missed a video or you might didn't get a notification of it, just click on my channel. You can scroll down and you can see all the videos that I've done just to make sure you've seen every one of them and you haven't missed out on any of them. But today I'm going to try to do 3 reaction videos. I'm just throwing it out there because I know the YouTube notification system has been messing up for people who watch my videos, and also messes up for me myself. So I'm just letting you guys know that you might only get a notification for one video that I post, but I might post 2. So just be on the lookout for that. Today we're going to be doing I just hope it's not like really, really dark in here. Like, it looks dark, but I don't know. Today we're going to be doing the Try Not to Dance Challenge. Also, I want to do the Try Not to Look Away Challenge and maybe Try Not to Sing or maybe Try Not to Laugh, another one of those. The last time I did the Try Not to Sing challenge, I got copyrighted. And it sucks because I did the video, I edited it, I posted it, and I couldn't even use the video. It was just, I was really mad about that. But today's Friday and today's St. Patrick's Day, so happy St. Patrick's Day to everyone who's watching this video. I was going to go get a Shamrock Shake from McDonald's. I know this has nothing to do with the video, but I was going to go get one, but I said nah. The last time I had one, it was alright. Wasn't even all that, but today, we're going to do the Try Not to Dance Challenge, which basically means you can't dance. Like, you can't have no body movements or anything. It just looks so dark in here. You can't dance. Well, you can't move your head or you can't move anything like that. Now it looks brighter because I put my light up there. Alright, let's get into this video. Now, I have to leave special clues for myself because when I go back to edit this, I have to sync the audio up. I got my computer right here. When I go back to edit this, I have to sync the audio up, so that could be hard. So I have to, if I'm talking to myself, just ignore it. It's just for me, when I go back to rewatch it, I know which part to add the clip in and everything. Okay, so let me turn my volume up. My laptop is hot right now. This video is 4 minutes. I need to start. Alright. The video starts now. You can't sing, you can't dance, you can't move your hands, hit legs, or anything. Okay. Something about you. It's been easy so far. It's interesting seeing some of these music videos because some of these songs I hear like the songs, but I've never actually watched the music video of them. It's easy so far, I got self-control. Self-control. Oh my goodness, she been super extra. I remember this song. They gotta play something with a good beat to it to get me to dance or move or anything. Am I looking into the camera? Yeah. To be honest, I feel like the camera not. Oh! There we go. That was just wild, like, with that whole Remy Ma thing going on right now, watching that clip was kind of awkward. They haven't played no good songs yet. Also, shout out to Zacker Cracker. I'm using a video from his channel. He has 17,000 subscribers. All these songs are whack, man. These songs are super whack. Like, none of these songs make me want to dance. Like, I know that's a challenge. You're not supposed to dance. But they gotta at least make it kind of hard, unless they're singing the best songs to the end. Like, this is an easy challenge, I could just sit here. Oh! My iPhone is gonna cooperate. I need a ring light. Crap. Well, I have a lamp downstairs that I got from Walmart. It does the same thing a ring light does. When it comes, how much did I pay for that? Like $5 or $6. I just didn't feel like going upstairs to get it. This song is challenging, so easy. Grown Men just challenged, they really like Katy Perry, Rihanna, and Shakira. That's the only songs I keep seeing. Are Rihanna, Shakira, and Katy Perry. Actually, I feel like turning this off right now, man. Like, what is this? Alright guys, I'm sorry. I can't take anymore. I cannot take anymore of watching. The songs were just whack. I just couldn't do it. I understand it's a Time at the Dash challenge, but it's like they made it too easy. It's like none of the songs, like the challenge is supposed to be at least a bit challenging. All the song choices were super whack. Like none of them even made me want to move my head or do anything. Like the song choices were just horrible and just whack. Like I didn't enjoy that at all. I really didn't. I don't even know. It was just whack. Like whoever just put those video clips together, they just suck. But I'm gonna try to do another challenge after this video. That was just awful. I mean, they're supposed to put at least like 2 or 3 songs in there that would make you actually like want to dance. None of the songs made me want to dance. Like, I could literally just sit there and do the whole video and just do nothing. You know, it's supposed to be a challenge. It's supposed to be hard, you know? That was a super easy. That was walking a park for anybody. It was just wasn't the type of songs that I like to dance to. I don't know. It just wasn't for me, but I'm just gonna leave it like that. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I know it probably was boring. I really didn't do too much in it. Maybe it might have made some of you guys dance, so it, or nod your head or tap your feet, do something. If you dance to any of the songs that were shown, leave me a comment down below and let me know. But thank you guys for watching. I really, really, really hope you enjoyed the video. I really appreciate you guys watching. Make sure you subscribe, comment, and like, and I will see you guys next time. Peace.